As a reseller, you'll have access to create package types so you can customize the limitations depending on what you want to offer to your customers. To manage the package types within your account, you can click on the Manage link under the Hosting Package Types section on the homepage. You can also click Configure Package Types under the Manage Services section on the sidebar. On this page, you'll be able to see a list of package types you have created in your account. These are separated into two lists to show which are currently assigned to hosting in your account and ones that aren't. These will also show a small summary on the limits that are set on them. To create a new package type, you can click on the green button that says Add Package Type at the top of the page. When creating the package type, you're able to give the package type a name and choose the platform that this should use. If you scroll down, you can choose limitations, such as the amount of web space that the package type has, to how many databases can be created on the hosting under the Package Limit section. Further down are package features, where you can choose what pages and features the package type will have access to. If, for example, you wanted to offer a package that only has email capabilities, you can deselect all other services to prevent them from showing for your customer. You will still be able to see all the options when you manage the package within your My20i control panel. After this section, you will be able to edit the email limits, such as how many mailboxes can be created as well as size. If you have multiple welcome emails set up, you can choose which to send from the package welcome email section. For a Linux or managed VPS package type, you can also select what one-click installers you wish to show. You can choose to have them all show or choose to only have specific ones. You can also select one to automatically install when a hosting package is created. Other options include setting a certain PHP version and adding an SSH key by default. You'll have mostly the same options when creating a WordPress package, but will have the option to also create the package based on a blueprint you have set up in your account. This will allow you to provision hosting packages automatically with a pre-configured WordPress install, such as plugins and themes. Once you have created the package type, you will be brought back to the Package Types page. You can also edit existing package types by clicking on the Options link and clicking Edit. Once the page opens, you will have the same options as before, so you can change these at any time. You will also have the option to set up a custom temporary URL domain, so you can choose one that fits with your brand. Once you've made any changes, you can sync the changes with any existing packages using the same package type. You can do this by selecting the Synchronize Package Type option and then clicking the Save Changes button. If you have any further questions, please get in touch with our support team. We're always happy to help.